मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हेलो, हाउ आर यू? आई थिंक यू ऑल विल बी क्वाइट वेल एट योर होम. स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज वेरी क्रूशियल टाइम एंड ड्यूरिंग दिस क्रूशियल टाइम एंड कोविड 19, डू नॉट गो आउट ऑफ योर हाउसेस एंड यू सी दैट देर इज अ ग्रेट challenge before us which we have to face. So students, please stay at home, don't go out of your houses. And one more thing that you have to do, and that is you have to sanitize yourself time to time. Students, in the previous video I explained the first chapter of supplementary, and in this video I am going to explain you the question answers of supplementary. And you know that only short answers are asked from this section of literature. Students, the first short answer is, short question is, how was Gandhiji an excellent nurse? So students, Gandhiji was an excellent nurse, as he learnt nursing through the way of experience. You know that he did not pass any medical examination from any university or any college. Instead of it, he learnt it through the experience. So this will be your answer. What joke about Gandhiji was prevalent in the ashram? So what was the joke that was prevalent in the ashram? Students, in the ashram, joke was prevalent about Gandhiji that if anyone, or if we wanted to see Gandhiji every day and talk to him and hear his crack jokes, then we had only to be ill and get into bed. We had to be ill and get into bed. We had to admit in the ashram. And in this way, we would get chance to see Gandhiji. That joke was prevalent in the ashram. So in this way, you can write the answer, students. The next question is, why did Gandhiji crack jokes with peasants? Gandhiji thought that jokes would make the peasant cheerful and glad. He also thought that jokes does the work like a tonic for the patients. If somebody is ill and you tell some jokes to the patient, the patients become happy. And the Gandhiji think about this. Next question is, what happened to the young South Indian lad? So students, you know that young South Indian lad was suffering from dysentery. He was suffering from dysentery, and in order to get treatment, he get into the bed in ashram. Next is, why could the young lad not accustom himself to ashram food? So answer of this question will be, the young lad did not sorry, the young lad did his best to accustom the ashram food, but he failed because there was a reason, because he had great liking for coffee, but coffee was not allowed in the ashram. So he did not accustom himself to ashram food. Next question is, why did Gandhiji call the young lad an old sinner? Gandhiji called the young lad an old sinner because he knew that the lad, being a South Indian, had great liking for a cup of coffee. This will be the answer of this question. Who prepared coffee for the lad? So students, I have explained to you that Gandhiji himself prepared coffee for the lad. और यदि इसमें एक क्वेश्चन और ऐड कर दिया जाए, why? So the reason was that it was untimely hour, and it being an untimely hour, Ba was taking rest. So he did not want to disturb anyone, and he himself prepared coffee. Students, in this eighth question, there is not why, there is what. What did Gandhiji mean when he said, I could not dare to disturb her? The same thing. Gandhiji means when he said, I could not dare to disturb her, was that it was not proper time to wake up his wife Ba. Therefore, Gandhiji did not disturb her, and he cooked coffee himself. Why did Gandhiji prepared the coffee himself? The same question is here also. Why? There is why, not what. Gandhiji prepared coffee himself because at that time Ba was taking rest, and kitchen was closed, and he did not want to disturb her. Therefore, he prepared coffee himself. Why was the boy overwhelmed? Students, overwhelmed means surprised or bothered. You can say pareshan tha wo. The lad was overwhelmed because his mind's eye saw Gandhiji opening the kitchen, lightening the stove, making a coffee and toast, and carry it to him. He did all in order not to disturb his wife Ba. He prepared coffee, he lighted the stove, and he opened the kitchen. He did all in order not to disturb his wife Ba. That is why the lad was overwhelmed. You have to write in this way. Why do you think coffee was banned in the Sabarmati ashram? So there was also one thing you have to notice. In Sabarmati ashram, coffee was banned because there were different patients in the ashram, and Gandhiji thought it be a harmful drink to other patients. There were different patients in the ashram, and Gandhiji did not think it to be a good drink for the patients. So he banned coffee in the ashram. As coffee was banned in the ashram, why did Gandhiji serve coffee to the lad? Since coffee was banned in the ashram, Gandhiji offered, or you can say, Gandhiji served coffee to the lad because he was a South Indian. The lad was South Indian, and he had great liking for coffee. He was a South Indian lad, and he had great liking for coffee. So Gandhiji served coffee to the lad. He did it in order to fill the wish of the lad. बालक की इच्छा को पूरा करने के लिए, चूंकि वो बालक साउथ इंडियन था, और साउथ इंडियन जानते थे गांधी जी कि साउथ इंडियन लोग कॉफ़ी बहुत पसंद करते हैं, और वो बालक कॉफ़ी की इच्छा रखता था और उसकी इच्छा का वो हनन नहीं करना चाहते थे, इसलिए गांधी जी ने बालक के लिए कॉफ़ी सर्व की, उसको उसके लिए पर्सनल रूप से यानी व्यक्तिगत तौर पर उन्होंने बनाकर उसको ले गए. Draw a character sketch of Gandhiji as nurse. एक अच्छे सेवक के रूप में, गांधी जी का चरित्र चित्रण आपको यहाँ पर लिखना है बच्चों. तो यहाँ पर कैसे लिखेंगे चरित्र चित्रण? गांधी जी वॉज अ फर्स्ट क्लास नर्स टू द सिक. दो ही डिड नॉट पास एनी मेडिकल एग्जामिनेशन, ही लर्नड it through his way of experience. He was a very good nurse, and he took care of the patients. He visited every bedside and spent some time, or few minutes in each bedside. And during those few minutes, he cracked jokes with them. He wanted to make the patients laugh through the jokes. So he was, you can say, an amiable and intimate nurse for the sick people. So in this way you will write the answer of this question. Describe the feeling of the young boy after he was served coffee by Gandhiji himself. So describe the feeling of the young boy after, no sorry, there is 14th question students. 14th question is, draw a character sketch of Gandhiji as an easy person to go with. So Gandhiji was a kind and generous man, a kind hearted man. He looked after every bedside in the ashram. When he came to know about liking for the lad, he did not made him hopeless. And instead of it, he prepared coffee himself, and he offered coffee with warm toast. And since coffee was not allowed in the ashram, instead of it, he prepared coffee. So in this way, we can say that Gandhiji had a care for everyone, and he was a very easy person to go with. So in this, students, you have to write the answer of 14th question in this way. Describe the feelings of the young boy after he was served coffee by Gandhiji himself. So students, you have to write the answer of this question. Describe the feeling of young lad after he was served coffee by Gandhiji. After the young lad was served coffee by Gandhiji, you have to write, after the young lad was served coffee by Gandhiji, he felt Gandhiji opening the kitchen, lightening the stove, making coffee and toast and carrying it to him. So you have to describe all the things which the South Indian lad felt when Gandhiji came with Gandhiji came to him with coffee and warm toast. So students, I hope you would have understood. You have to write the answers in your fair notebooks. Now we go to the next exercise, which is true and false. Gandhiji was a well-trained nurse. This is false. He was a well-trained nurse. He had not got training from any of the institutions. Gandhiji personally visited all sick people in the ashram. True. Coffee was allowed only once a day in the ashram. False. Gandhiji asked Ba to prepare coffee. This is also false. Gandhiji was a kind and considerate. Students, you understood, what is this, true or false? This is true. The young boy was down with dysentery. Yes, he was down with dysentery. The young boy was longing for upma and dosa. The young boy was longing for upma and dosa. This is true. He had liking, but this was not offered. The young boy got the coffee finally. This is also true, students. Coffee was as if nectar for Gandhiji. Correct. For Gandhiji, it was as a nectar, a drink which is taken through the sips. The boy was deeply touched by Gandhiji's service. This is also true. Now, students, select the most suitable alternatives to complete the following statements. Gandhiji visited the sick in the ashram every day, every alternate day, whenever he got time. So this will be the every day. Gandhiji cracked jokes with patients too, make them feel happy. Laugh himself, treat them, or make them feel happy. Make them feel happy will be the answer. Gandhiji promised the young lad a cup of coffee. Warm toast with a coffee. With coffee. Gandhiji prepared the coffee himself because he wanted none to know that coffee is being served in the ashram. He did not want to disturb Ba as she was resting. So which will be answer? The C number will be the answer. The young boy was troubled because the coffee was very hot, very excessively sweet. And the next one is was prepared by Gandhiji himself. So this will be the answer. The next is, coffee is called nectar here because it is very tasty. It was otherwise banned in the ashram. It was prepared by Gandhiji. Nectar, it was prepared by Gandhiji. So next one is, the boy sipped the coffee as if it was nectar. So in this way, you have to solve the questions. So this one is, coffee is called nectar here because it was prepared by Gandhiji. I have told you the C number. So students, I hope you have understood, and you have to write down the question answers in the fair copy. Thank you. Have a nice day.